Hey, have you found unallocated space after cloning to a larger HDD? If the answer is yes, here you will find the solution without bullshit. So now go on and download AOMEI like this. And of course, install it. Open the program. After the installation, go to Extend Partition Wizard and follow the instruction. As you see, I already done it, so I cannot show you my unallocated space, but you will see it and you will do everything automatically. I will put the download link in the description, and if this video solves your problem, subscribe to my channel and see you next time.